A Gadsden man faces felony charges in connection to sexual abuse. Investigators say Kenneth Blackwell sexually abused an 11-year-old girl in her home on March 23rd. A family member reported the incident. Blackwell was arrested and is being held in the Etowah County Detention Center on a $25,000 cash bond. As a condition of his bond, Blackwell is not allowed to have any contact with the girl he's accused of abusing or her family.